viewers, this is Abigail Kamwenda Muye in Kanyama. We are going to interview one of the women who actually sells chapo. She's going to tell us more about her challenges and the problems she faces when it comes to do the chapo thing.
I've said I'm going to interview one of the old women who actually sells chapo, and she's going to tell us more. As you can see behind here, she's busy packing her chapo thing, and she's going to tell us more how she survives and the people she keeps. We want to know.
Mutole mumpase ula mwana au chita business. Lomba kakuletela semu mwamunu chitila pano marasha. Basi mkwila mulichabe chinkalile, mchito ichita buanji, ienda mwamine mulampe zilamo chakute chingono sunga goni njana.
Kaya, so ndi mwamazo mwanda no oda ya marasha olo ni mwene wakewezi wa oda?
Ya marasha, mwana wanga seweza kumarasha. So pamine ya fika marasha, ngotu machape foni, utia marasha ya bela uko kunyumba. So mtu ni amene uleta kuno, tebe tebende lama kumpasa, waenda wakereka. Ya unisini kwa nisa uko nendo, wendo ukali nendo. So mwani kukirini iki, nani embila kumanyele tiyali faibi, so nasiliza.
Everything is going to be provided, so you have to do at least something that you can do to earn a living at the end of the day. This is Abigail Kamwendo reporting for Mama Sosa in Kanyama Compound.